X3D on this mic, TCECD audio flow through the speaker, right? JFET Circuit set, transforming this, transforming any font source. Head to mix and make some minuses, range, frequency, easily made. 20 hertz to 20 some K, picking up pretty much. And need to move and groove and do in this space. Some part started the testing on some messes. It's necessary, yes, and everything good, y'all. Classic condenser mix and listen with a bit of modern twist, the modern twister. The boost the highs to make your mind alive a bit more clever. Defend the power, fit in this power. It's been a vowel sweeping in the tower grill. For rigid, still, I would impress it just like any other stresses. Feel very solid, but honest, I wouldn't drop it. The weight itself could waste itself, no iron or brass could ever stop it.
No, 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 no.
It's the X3. From TC Audio. Well, let's see how we do.
No, no,
it's the X3. From TC Audio. Just another mic review. A polar pattern, avoid the backing. Cardioid deploy your rapping when you tapped it. Capsule established, capture is lavish. Add an inch in the third. K67 style transducing the world. That's tonal vision here. Turn off those sensing, get inexpensive. No more processing on the engine, just a mic and me. I mic the mic, I might just mind if I to take this mic and push the line, the limit. Climbing in and riding through this time, 3/8 the fifth adapter. That be the case of classic capping. No running the back, I'm planning, keeping immaculate. No matter slip, up in the lead, the case of wallet set. Rest assured, the vest is stored with no added risk. I guess I'll miss with this one. Got some standard game, plus some accessories keeping me playing at this pace. But let's take a break and let some test talk. See if the X3 can make them test walk.
Frequency test. Dump test. Plosives test. Off-axis rejection test. Filter and pad test.
Just another mic.